The final day of the Artistic Gymnastics Junior World Championships came to a close today with five more titles being decided. The men kicked off the action on vault. There were two Brazilians and six other nations in the lineup, so there was always going to be a good spread of medals. The Romanian Gabriel Bertanetti qualified with the highest average score. With an explosive first vault, he was clearly ready to challenge for gold. Nailing the landing of this 1.5 twisting Kazamatsu, it got him off to a good start. For the second vault, he produced a huge handspring double front, impressing both the crowds and the judges. The average score of 14.424 was enough to grasp gold and be crowned junior world champion. The Romanian supporters were delighted. Yang Haonan from China picked up another silver to add to his bronze on rings, and Jasper Smith-Gordon was delighted with his bronze for Great Britain. A wonderful title and only medal for Romania. This was the lineup on beam. The Chinese women had been absolutely beautiful in qualifications and were half a mark ahead of the rest of the field. However, others had faltered and were hoping to make corrections. The top scorer, Ouyu Shan, went up second, but unfortunately fell twice, leaving the door open for others. With confidence and difficulty, including this very difficult free cartwheel layout combination, it was Elena Gerasimova who demonstrated a masterclass on beam. Finishing with a very impressive dismount, the round of 2.5 twist, she nailed the landing and stamped her authority on the final, posting a score of 14.2, which was out of reach of the opposition. With elegance and exquisite extension, Wei Xiao Yan won the silver, and Kayla DiCello from the United States of America took home the bronze. There was a great deal of anticipation for the parallel bars final. The all-around youth Olympic champion Takeru Kitazono had topped the outstanding work of Yang Haonan in qualification, with junior European champion Ilya Kovtun hot on their heels. In the end, the world title was claimed by Takeru Kitazono with this outstanding display of both difficulty and artistry. Including the high straddle front somersault, the Bavzar, and finishing with a double front somersault with half turn, he achieved a score of 14.266 to add this world title to the one he won on the pommel horse. Yang Haonan added another silver to his collection, and Shinosuke Oka claimed the bronze. This was his third gold, adding to his team and pommel horse world titles. The floor final closed a fabulous junior championships for the women, and the all-around champion Victoria Listanova from Russia was the favorite. The lineup also included gymnasts from China, Great Britain, Romania, and the US. In the end, it was Listanova producing another sensational exercise, combining acrobatic elements with artistry and expression to seize her third world title. This was her final tumble pass. Round off backflip, up into double tuck. beautifully controlled and finishing with a flourish. At the end of the championships, the Russian women had claimed every world title with the exception of vault. The silver medal went to Ouyu Shan of China, and Elena Gerasimova added a bronze to her collection. With only 0.266 separating all eight qualifiers on the horizontal bar, no one could predict the results. With junior world medalists, youth Olympic medalists, and junior continental medalists all in the mix, the standard was as exciting as the apparatus. In the end, it was a breathtaking battle, with the Ukrainian gymnast Nazar Cherpenyi coming out on top. After a disappointing parallel bars exercise, he was thrilled to come back with such a strong routine, demonstrating both his skill and resilience. He included the catch-if to mix grip and finished with a fabulous dismount, clinching the world title. The smile said it all. So Ukraine finally hit gold. Ivan Girget stamped his name on the silver for Russia, and Hungary were jubilant as Christian Balázs won a very precious bronze. The celebrations may now begin after what has been a hugely successful Junior World Championships.